Good afternoon. I'd like to introduce to you somebody who has been known to stop wars by the mention of his name. A man whose mere presence has been known to rattle the heavens and soak the driest areas of the earth. This man is John Conway. John, let me ask you a few questions here.
Go ahead, Mike.
How does it feel to be the most awe-inspiring person on this planet?
I don't know how exactly it is. I don't have that type of mentality to really think that I can do that.
Great answer.
All I do is go out and things happen.
Last question, John. Was it true that that mustache was not grown, it was just placed there by the heavens?
It was placed there by the heavens, by the gods of mustaches. Thank you, great gods of mustaches. This was put on it.
There you have it. The coolest man in the world has graced my presence for the last 17 days in Argentina. See you later. The clouds have rolled in on an otherwise sunny Argentina day when the news of the most utmost importance that has ever circulated the globe is beginning to unwind around the hotel here. I'm going to try to bring you live action here. It's horrifying from what I hear. No!
The gods of mustaches spoke and said I needed to take it off.
Floods are about to flow throughout the world. Tornadoes are coming. We need to get out of here. We need to get out of here. Oh my God, did you hear? Did you hear the mustaches being shaved, man? Oh no! Help! Run!
I'm here with two of the luckiest rookies in the world because they have the greatest mustachios that I've ever seen. Almost legendary like John Conway. First we're going to turn to Jack here. Jack the Hitman. Jack, how you doing, buddy?
Good, how about yourself?
Good, man. Tell me, how long did it take you to grow that?
About 2 weeks.
2 weeks. Alright. Seems like very nice. May I touch it?
Oh, yeah.
Finally trimmed. Some good course about it. Very nice. Thank you very much. Cheers. Great to see you. Hi, friend. How you doing?
Hi, good. How are
What's
you?
What's going on with this?
It's like a one-day growth for me.
Yeah. You're supposed to look at that. We'll look at that. Yeah. Can I get a look there?
Yeah. It's pretty good.
His is bad. His is bad. This is two good rookies
more
here.
Mature.
Good mustaches. Cool.